Currently, after most products are used, they end up in a landfill. Material reservoirs on Earth are finite. Depleting reservoirs of so many resources for decades at our current rates has left many dry and increased pollution of greenhouse gases to unprecedented levels. Recycling can help alleviate some of the pressures to feed our insatiable product hunger by reusing some of the materials we have already taken out of the Earth. Reclaiming used materials through recycling reduces energy spent in production of a good. Materials harvested from the earth and pollution from byproducts made in the process of production.
Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Going to the market to buy some juice. You gotta bring your own bags and you learn to reduce your waste. We gotta learn to reduce. And if your brother or your sister's got some cool clothes, you could try them on before you buy some more of those. Reuse. We gotta learn to reuse. And if the first two R's don't work out, and if you gotta make some trash, well don't throw it out. Recycle. We gotta learn to recycle. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Because three, it's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number.
I do that.